President Trump was one of the only world leaders to leave the G20 summit without holding a full press conference. Trump on Saturday departed Hamburg, Germany, for Washington after the close of the three-day summit of the world's top political leaders. As first noted by CNN, Trump did not hold a full news conference at the end of the event, while other top world leaders did. Russian President Vladimir Putin said at his Saturday press conference that he thinks Trump believed his assurances that Russia did not interfere in last year's U.S. election. German Chancellor Angela Merkel used her press conference to defend the Paris climate change agreement that Trump pulled the U.S. out of earlier this year, calling the pact irreversible. British Prime Minister Theresa May, French President Emmanuel Macron and Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau were among the leaders that also spoke at press conferences before leaving the G20, E20.